A UNL alum is holding an MBA. Now, of Hattiesburg, Mississippi, she's also the mother of one, Kobe Payton. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Gay Polk Payton.